guided into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. We are proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come, and they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me, you judge us, the things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy, but when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too adult to lead righteously?
Mankind is weak and vulnerable. And we are hurtling towards our destruction and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
You've been exposed to their drugs, haven't you?
lost you to that bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
Rook, I don't think those were rumors. A scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Do you see it? The transformative power of faith. The poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful. Scram.
scrambled eggs, as Tracy says. You find them, Rook. Set them free so they can come home.
Flies are everywhere down here. Thank you.
kind of person we could use right now. See about lending her a hand, Rook.
They can't take my marina! They can't take my boy to a Xander! And I'll be goddamned if they think they can take my chopper, Tulip!
Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my Tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. A walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise, so the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Heard what you did at the prison, yo. Right on.
Word's getting out about it.
opportunity of a lifetime just for you. Come quick.
When you find that bastard, wait till he lands, my baby tulip. Then rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet tulip home. Don't hurt my darling chopper.
Of human beauty, Guy Marvel here. Baby, baby, where have you been? Get your beautiful self back here. I have the opportunity of a lifetime just for you. Come quick.
Said the mission would be easy.
It's up to us to protect the devoted.
The angel served the prize. Set a good example.
That's my workout for the day. Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me. Anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Jesus!
Deputy, I gotta tell you, I didn't think we'd ever get this far. But you're taking this fight to Faith, and she knows she's losing. So keep doing what you're doing. And don't forget about Burke. If you see that Marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss. White horse out.
You see those assholes?
They're gonna kill our rivers. We need to stop them. You gotta help me. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's gay bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river, and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of bliss, and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one. I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
Put a rifle in my hands, some cult bastard's gonna die.
GPS lock. Now we can track those boats. First thing, dude, you need to take to the skies and follow that signal. They got a helipad right near that gas station. Go snag what's there and get that eagle's eye view.
I'm relocating.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
Wait!
We've been getting word there's a lot of new activity at the conservatory. That's where they first made the Bliss. I don't want them making anything worse.
This place back for me is gay. Thanks.
Welcome to the Bliss. Do you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watched you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time we did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Huh? Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal.
Now's the time. Don't let the marshal get through those gates. Get the marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down, calm down. All right, look at me. Look at me.
Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the Blitz clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to her.
We're supposed to be safe in here,
but I'm tired of digging holes in the ground.
Jesus Christ, Deputy, I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss.
Howdy, miss.
Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. Now you be ready.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
We are the fortunate few. We're founded the glory of Father.
Seems like a lot, but it's not enough.
And that's why we started this project. We know what happened next. They come for us. They try to take from us. They try to take our God.
What a fantastic song.
Because that is what they do.
Rachel. If you're near the Jessup Conservatory, I got a problem maybe you could solve. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He used to be a pharmacist, but now he's working with the cult to make that bliss. Anyway, here's what I'm thinking. If you burn those fields of flowers, you'll get Feeney's attention. And when he comes for you, well, I've seen your work. You know how to handle yourself. Feeney's hurt countless families, Deputy. He can't be allowed to hurt anymore. Sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeney right to you.
Get ready. This is your deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, deputy. I think my boy would be proud too.
Stop the bliss.
water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy.
Those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around jerking it to Joseph. You want to twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
Welcome to the Bliss. Understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.